I'd like you to look at some of these nightclub association flyers.
I was just looking at some of these. I found this. This used to be on Robert's desk, didn't it?
Yeah. I guess Robert's the only police commissioner in America who's got a kangaroo in his office. Or did anyway.
And we'll again as soon as he gets back. You had some flyers?
You and Robert. It was pretty intense, wasn't it?
Very intense.
I stopped by to see Matt. Is he here?
No, he's with Dominique.
Oh, what about Robin?
She's at a rock concert with Jody and her WSB escorts.
Oh, so they left you home all alone.
Oh, I don't mind. I like the quiet.
Well, at least it's a change from the usual excitement around here.
And a welcome change, actually. Can I get you something? Coffee? Brandy?
No, thanks, no.
Well, come on, sit down.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I will.
Any more news from Robert?
No.
And you don't know where he was when he contacted you before?
No, I have no idea. You know, I just wish that Mac wouldn't make such a big deal out of this. All it means is that Robert's still out there somewhere trying to find Anna. That's it.
It's difficult for him to keep his cool when his brother is out there.
Well, yeah,
somewhere.
I realize all that. And I'm sure Robert wouldn't want his brother to be running around losing his cool either.
Yeah, you try telling that to Malcolm Scorpio.
I have tried. Usually turns a deaf ear. I think it runs in the family. But then again, I don't have to tell you that.
No, you don't.
What about you? How are you doing?
What about me? My life is pretty much on hold at the moment. You probably noticed.
Yeah. You didn't have to stay here, Holly. You could have kept on going.
Yes, I did. And don't ask me why I did have to, because I haven't quite figured that out myself yet.
Would you mind very much if I asked you the $64,000 question?
Well, if I answer it right, do I get a prize?
Maybe. You still love Robert?
Always, Sean. I'll always love Robert. Do I get the prize, or did I give you the wrong answer? Thank you.